Hi, I'm Tim Winkle. I'm the curator for firefighting here at the museum. This is one of our most popular firefighting objects. It's called a Vajen Bader Helmet. It's an early respiration device for firefighters and other rescue personnel. It was invented in about 1893 by a man named Willis Vajen, who was a hardware salesman in Indianapolis, and his partner, William Bader, who was a piano maker by trade. The two of them perfected this idea and manufactured it, sold around the country and around the world. And it's a really, really clever device. It's got lots of interesting features. Basically, how it works is there's a canister on the back that's filled with air. You fill it with this pump. It's attached to the box. The compressed air just makes its way around internally through the helmet to the mouth. There's a whistle on the front that has a bulb to draw attention, because of course you can't talk in something like this. And then the ears have a mica membrane inside so you can hear, and the eyes have a mica lens on them, and they're protected by these wires so that you can see in smoke and fumes. And it even has a little windshield wiper. You just turn this little dial and it gets rid of condensation on the inside of the lens. So really a clever device, in really great shape, protective on the top too, padding and these ribs. So it would have been something that, I don't know if I'd want to wear one, but if I was going in to rescue somebody in 1900, probably a pretty key piece of equipment.